decided not to wake that guy. We'll find a different gun. Ready, go for it. Getting started on the gondola ride, about to depart from the dock. Unfortunately, we had to take the blue gondola instead of the red one. I think the red one looks faster over there. We'll make do.
Cloud in the sky.
Into the side street. Thank you. What's your name?
Daniel.
Thank you.
Nice to meet you.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Here we have. Is there a canal here?
There's our room, just up there. Everything in Venice is done by boat. Another example of how everything is done by boat in Venice. A garbage boat. Fascinating, right?
Yes.
Well, let's explore the city.
That the whole time, isn't it?
Where's the nearest bridge? How do we get across this canal? We're going to be taking lots of long detours, so I apologize for that in advance. Not a fan? Something? I'm gonna need to take a bath after this.
What did you think of that amazing church we just walked into?
It smells awful.
So, just had some breaking news. Joanne has never played Marco Polo in a swimming pool before.
Pretty sure it's a made-up game.
Here we are, standing almost at the tip of Venice, having walked very non-strategically throughout the whole place. Seen it all, conquered it. Now time for a beer.
What's over there?
How about pigeons?
Fucking hate them.
They really like this bar, don't they? Ah, yeah. I got way too many friends now. It is absolutely pouring. Oh my god, I'm coming over to you. Your umbrella's killing me here. So, does this place look like a good place we can eat? So, are you enjoying our dinner stroll?
Right here?
No, I'll crack you across this bridge first.
Never gonna eat one of them.
But it's the small one.
It's nice. Everything.
So this is our bill?
Yeah. You picked the candy.
Yeah, if you have an option like that.
Thank you.
For you.
Thank you very much.
Stasera, baby, go, go, go. Or as we name it, say, Fasubito. If you're ever gonna kiss me, it had better be tonight, while the mandolins are playing and stars are bright. If you've anything to tell me, it had better be tonight, or somebody else may tell me and whisper the words just right. Meglio stasera.
So on Joe's request, we've had to take five, hang out at the beach, because we've had such an exhausting couple days wandering the streets of Venice, and as you can see, she's become very acclimatized, and I've got my reading material, so I'm set as well.